Miss Carol Garrett being gone, and she's good and not well, but she's good. She wanted to tell everybody hello. She misses you. She loves to be here. And maybe someday somebody will throw her in here on a wheelchair. She's at home. She can walk to the bathroom and kitchen by taking real easy. So keep her in mind. I don't think I ever sang a song that she didn't have to do. We're going to do the sponsors and then we'll get back and get into some music. Back over to funeral homes, going to the right supermarket, going to the drugstore, going to Cullen, Mr. Wayne Jerrold, and he's back with his group. Thank you, Wayne. I love Wayne. He likes to play with him sometimes, but I'm good. Bob's building, and then respect Bob. This is the Huey Burton Sue. Sue.
Okay. Sue Bruce.
How's the Burton doing? Not good. Oh, anyway, we're good to see you too. Justin Plum. This guy down there with him and Capone. I hate to say it, but I don't really hate to do it. He's playing a fiddle player, but don't mind what you say.
I tried.
Good try. I'm kidding about Justin. Get this group out to me. Joe Garrett, Christian Hotbar. And Miss Carolyn here. Mr. and Mrs. John and Patrick, Kathy and Nancy, right back there on the back. Yeah. And Charles Darwin, what are they at tonight? They're not here, are they? Sue Smith. Sue's setting the calendar again this year. If you didn't want to see her, I don't know if she's got an arm or a lot, but. Hey, they got my picture in there too. Frank's Property Management. Frontline Auto Sales. They're 2 miles west of Casa on number 2. With about 75 or 80 vehicles up there. If you need to use a good used car, go out and see them and tell them we sent you. Legend Floor Design, 308 South Tate Street, right here in Corinth. Miss Katrina, darling, and they're not here, but I just said. Anyway, we'll miss them not coming. Give these folks a big hand, tell them to appreciate their sponsorship. They, along with you, help us get in this time to fill. Let's have a little music. Let's have a lot of music.
Got you and your papa behaved back there. That boy is listening to me. Gary, you must have got a behavior now.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, they was having some problems with some illegal gambling going on down there in South Louisiana one time. And they had an Inspector Boudreaux was on the police force. And his boss sent him down there and said, they're having some kind of chicken fights down there and they're gambling on it. I want you to go down there and see what's going on. Well, Boudreaux went down there and stayed a week or two and he come back. His boss asked him, he said, what's going on down there? And he said, well, there's three people, three different groups that's involved in that. He said, it's the Cajuns, the Aggies, and the Mafia is involved in this chicken fight. Now they said, how in the world do you know that the three groups that's there involved in this chicken fight? And he said, well, he said, I done seen the cock fight, and you know the Aggies was involved when the duck was entered in the fight. The Aggies had to enter the duck. And he said, you know the Cajuns, they drink too much, and they say, oh, what the heck? And they do anything that's kind of crazy, man. Boudreaux asked the sergeant, how you know the mafia's involved? Boudreaux said, that's the easy part. The duck won.
I like that more than Ron said, the metal brakes and the stop sign, man.
Oh,
Alright, you're down, John.
Blondie. My wife's a blondie, but I'm not. Yeah. Well, that's just what I'm gonna do here.
Tell us what you're gonna do in my chord here.
I tell you what, I haven't done this in a long time. Let's get an E chord. Thank you.
Yeah.
They're not even there in 4 days, brother.
So there wasn't nothing left but the collar.
That's right. You took it away, so.
Billy wanted to hear a little Carroll County blues, so we'll get that out there for
you. Well, there you go.
Thank you. Yeah.
Sonny. Now go, now it's your turn.
Sitting there waiting on somebody to do something. Let's see, I'm thinking, you know that song you wanted me to do last week?
Yeah.
I'm going to do it this week.
You want to do it this week?
It's somewhere in Kentucky and it's in D.C.
And me and Mr. Blake Henry, we love this song.
Somewhere in Kentucky.
$5, you got it, brother. No one's on that. He will work on that.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. All right, I had a special request. Other than you, Bobby. Can't keep a good man down.
All right, that's a good thing.
We're supposed to dedicate an unnamed politician.
Thank you. Thank you.
just go home.
Thank you.